Okay, so this, your question is, one lady said the title of her autobiography would be Old Enough to Know Better, but did it anyway. What would the title of your autobiography be?
Well, I tried and I tried again. because that's what I kind of do. And I keep trying things, new things. My life has taken me in many directions. One is I was in the military too, also. And currently I work in MacDill. So I'm still part of the government, part of the big world, or the big machine, as we call it sometimes. So I keep trying new things. And today that's why I came here, to try new things. To look at new people, to interact with other people. I think it's, when we stay in the government and in the military, we have a way of thinking. And sometimes we kind of close ourselves to other ways of thinking. So we got to keep trying and find new ways to look at it. Just like the invention, we got to keep looking and learning. And I think that's what I will continue to try to do, is to keep trying and learning. And I have my friend Kirby here, so I kind of drag him along, and or he dragged me. We both kind of motivated each other to try new things, and so it's kind of good for me, and I think that's how I'm going to close it today.